In 1929, Edgar Cayce gave a reading to explain the law of relativity of force as applied to a perpetual motion motor. Cayce began his dissertation by acknowledging that the technical language for explaining such concepts of vibratory force was inadequate. To be sure, physicists are still struggling to understand gravity and are constantly coining new terms as they struggle to grasp this mysterious primary force of nature. In this reading, Cayce resorted to an alchemical expression, Nightside forces, to describe how the opposite effect of gravity, or negative gravity, could be harnessed in such a motor. Traditionally, gravity is regarded as a relatively weak attractive force, whereby the mass of one body attracts that of another. The readings acknowledged this straightforward property of gravity, but went further to explain other mystifying aspects of gravitational forces that could be used in mechanical devices. Cayce asserted that everything is vibratory, and that the force of gravity can best be understood as octaves of vibration. Gravity can be harnessed to push or repel, as well as attract. Advances in theoretical physics have shed some new light on Cayce's distinctive views on gravity and the underlying structure and forces at work in the universe. Recall that dark matter and dark energy are invisible and can only be inferred by gravitational effects. Specifically, dark matter has a gravitational effect of attraction, whereas dark energy creates a mutual repulsion or negative gravity. Cayce's use of the term nightside forces provides a fascinating parallel to dark matter and dark energy. As with dark matter and dark energy, the use of the word night in this context conveys invisibility, in contrast to the visibility of daylight. Thus, nightside also implies a dualistic quality of opposition that we find in the positive and negative electrical charges of electromagnetism and the opposing forces of positive and negative gravity. Thus, the repulsive gravitational quality of dark energy is precisely the type of effect that Edgar Cayce described several decades ago as the basis for a perpetual motion motor. Furthermore, several readings discuss an advanced technological culture in prehistoric Atlantis that utilized the power of the nightside forces for transportation, communication, and construction. Perhaps the ancient Atlanteans were able to detect and harness the power of dark matter and dark energy. If so, the discovery of these universal factors could be just the latest echo of an Atlantean influence that has been ringing in our collective consciousness in recent decades.